Through here? No.
Aren't you cold? I could warm you up.
I think this lady is cold. What's going on?
I need a nap. Just a short one.
Stop yanking on her, will you?
What's up?
She's through here. My technical ability is no good. I'm 5 out of 6. Do I have something that increases technical ability? Like a... I don't think so. Stamina and regen. I mean, there might be. Probably thinking more of the outer worlds where they have stuff that increase certain abilities for a certain amount of time. But most of this stuff is just... allows you to breathe underwater. That's pretty cool. Well, maybe I can find a better way. That looks like something I should be able to intervene with. Like, what is he doing to her? Ah, maybe we can get around this way. How you doing?
Welcome, welcome.
Thanks. Thanks for the gift. Locked. 303. I can't even walk upstairs correctly.
Do I know you?
Don't mess with him. Can I get inside? No. So what the hell am I doing up here? I thought I could get through that way. I think all these tiger people just...
Fucking hell.
Oh, I think I tripped over you somehow when going down the stairs. That's a good trick. I'm gonna keep saving just in case I crash again. Ouch. Never seen a Ripper Dock so big.
You're half man, half mega block. Not often I see a Ripper invest in a organic body like that.
Most people don't realize the brain functions better when it's tied to real, not synthetic musculature. Replace even a single hand, and you'll notice a dip in concentration and overall well-being. Cyberware is more harm than help.
Not great marketing for a Ripper Doc.
Yeah, this is what you do.
Nope. But I don't slow biz from chromers like you.
Chromers? I'm not in the market right now. I'm looking for somebody. Apparently, the person's not in here. What are you doing in here, small kid?
Hello?
I didn't expect that kind of a voice from the kid. I've come full circle. I'm back to her. 303. Somewhere.
Why has everyone got it out for me?
No. You got victim written all over you. Yeah, this is the hotel. How do I get in?
Look, I'm waiting for a friend.
I guess the one near you is not your friend. It's the same place I just been in. And this door I tried? Locked. So I need to get technical ability to get up there. I don't have any points to put.
Don't warn me, I'm trying.
No, I'm not ready. Not ready.
Please?
Down here? I don't know. No, I think this is going the right way. Unless there's an entrance. You doing that too?
See? Hello?
What are you doing to her? Oh, I've been over here. Could be that's the only way into that place. It's that way and down. Tell me what to do. Oh, they're practicing. I can't go that way. It says up though. Just trying to follow the yellow line right now. It tells me to go that way too. This. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't see this. I have to pay 151 euros? Alright. Sorry, Vic. I'm having to pay off a lot of. Well, I paid off one person and one machine. We're delighted to welcome you as our newest guest. Your room number is 203. Wish you a pleasant stay. This is automated. Message, please do not reply. Well, we need 303. How's things?
No, I'm just fine. Thanks.
Well, that's good. Fine is good. So here we can get in, I think.
Somebody help me!
Who help you? Fairy Frost Trench Coat with Protective Mesh. Well, that's pretty good. Almost not as good as the Arasaka polycarbonate laced bulletproof aramid vest. Make shorter names of these things. A prospecto? Oh, it's a mod? Or it's a scope? Huh. We got in here some hint about her, maybe? Please do something. From Morton Olsen to Motel Kabuki. Not to be a pain, but I am paying for this room, and I expect a certain standard of comfort. I was going to say combat. And service. I understand there's nothing you can do about all the noise on the market. I can live with having to keep my windows closed, but I'm disappointed in your lack of willingness to keep control of your guests, especially that woman in room 203. Yeah, that's our room. We haven't been to it yet. I don't know if a louder person exists on this earth. She's constantly talking, even in the wee hours of the night, and clearly doesn't hold an ounce of decency toward any of her neighbors. My guess is she's a junkie and is too skezzed out of her mind to get a wink of sleep herself. Not to mention all the undesirables who appear to keep visiting her room. I mean no disrespect, but please do your jobs. Okay, we gotta visit 203 as well. Hey, got a problem. From deleted to encrypted. If you read through the above, it's too late. Your neuroprocessor has been infected. Send this message to three other people immediately, or in 7 days you'll go cyber psycho. 7 days. Don't believe me? Good, because this isn't another chain mail. Send $5,000 to the attached account, or I'll melt your skull sponge. You believe me now? If you do, you're a moron. Open your eyes, Chum. Look around. The world as we know it? One big lie. Corporations, the media, politicians, they're all pulling the wool over our eyes 24/7. They want us to believe we live the best of lives in the best of all possible worlds. Want to know the truth? Night City is a dystopian cesspool. The 20th century's worst fever dream nightmares have come true before our very eyes, yet we remain blind. We, born into dystopia, are utterly incapable of imagining life any other way. The porno billboards accost us on all sides. The synth crap we eat slowly melts us from within, and we continue paying out the ass for the privilege. You're sick. You want a cure? Listen to the good Doc Paradox. That's a cool name. Doc Paradox. Got a file for guest lists. Room 201, Manami Nose, reservation one night. Check out tomorrow. Room 202, Wilson family, couple with child, upcoming week already paid. Room 203, available. Room 204, Morton Olson, he's the one who complained, reserved for 4 nights, paid for 3, will be removed if payment not received today. Annoying. Beep. Room 205, 206, 301, available. 302, occupied, do not disturb. Room 303, Anna Hamill, last name not given, extended reservation 1 month, do not disturb. 304, available. 305, Anthony Suzuki, reservation 3 nights, paid. Room 306, Sam Yu, ongoing reservation, pays regularly, do not disturb. Okay. Oh, what are we turning off? Surveillance system. Okay, turn it off. Remote takeover. Oh, we can see. Oh, we're looking out on the market. Cool. Next device. Cool. So it all looks out on the market. There's just two different things. Okay. Exit. Yeah. That is pretty cool. Private property. No warning shots. Hmm. They mean business. Huh. She's up. Hi.
Do I know you? Well?
No, not at all. There's no room numbers on these doors. Is this 203? Thank you very much. Me to climb that. I just wanted that. Okay, never mind. Having trouble getting things, picking things up. Oh, that's where I was, and then I'm going this way. Lottery scratch card. Guessing not a winning one. 82 and 145 euro dollars. Hey. On a roll. Slavage McAllister, third clash with law enforcement this year. I'm gonna check the terminal in a second. Bang. Oh, I can't check it? Confirm your account. I cannot do such. Store access screen. Public notice. Change in foreign policy on unauthorized speed data alteration. Public data presentation will take place on Monday at 12 p.m. GMT 09 on all domains. Server capabilities are estimated to sustain 90% registered users. Huh. These are like stock prices or something, it looks like. Oh, it goes out. Oh, maybe I don't want to step on that. Oh. We can get goodies from here. BD. BD. I fouled. You gotta learn the trick on that. I got 60 XP just for breaching it though. Alright, so locked, locked. Let me go up. I think she might be in there, and these are marked. Okay. Actually, 303 is the only one marked. Doesn't it say 303? Yeah. She must love that. That one's the only one marked. I want an unmarked room. Alright. Let's hope we can negotiate with her. Oh! Wait, can I... Is there a... Oh, come on. Maybe I can climb up from mine. I gotta get my technical ability up. This is getting annoying. I'm assuming this is mine. No children or infants allowed in trash bins. Normally they are. She's up there. So we can't jump on that one. Aha! Gotcha! That is cool. There's a separate way and it's not just locked off. Her. Anna Hamill, patrol officer. Hi.
Stop! Not one more fucking step!
Okay, okay.
Who put out the hit? Give me a name!
No, 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 no. I can tell you who took the job.
What I can tell you is who took the job.
Huh. Fucking try me.
Ah! I guess that was the wrong answer. I don't suppose she's gonna calm down. Is this what I want? I'd prefer not to take her down. Can I talk to you? Please? Can I just talk to you? She's not attacking though. Maybe like, what's his name? If I leave and then come back in? V, you sure you know what you're doing? You leave her there, the gig is up, but okay, your choice. I'm not gonna leave her there. She's not attacking me though, and she's not talking. What am I supposed to do? She starts attacking me once I read this stuff. From Masato Tanaka to Anna Hamill. Anna, liking the subject, I'm out, right? Subject says, thought I could do this, but I really, really can't. I could try to think of some inspired reason to back out of this, but it'd be a waste of your time and mine. I'm a coward and I know it. I won't testify. I'm sorry. From Anna. Masako, please think this through. We're so close now. We have a real chance to lock these bastards behind bars. Your safety is in my hands. You're not in this alone. And I'm telling you, this is zero risk for you. Do you really want them to keep on like this when we can do something about it? Hope to hear from you soon. From John Kesey to Anna Hamill, the guy we talked about. Hey, I'm writing you, Re, that guy you heard about at the market. According to our records, his name's Finn Gerstadt, known around town as Fingers. Real scuzzbag type, few screws loosed. The uncle you never want to leave the kids with. Scrawny, unkempt, balding, dried out like a chili left in the sun. He looks like a lizard suffering crack withdrawal. His sense of style says something between everyone look at me and I'm a teenage girl in a drunk 40-year-old bum's body. What? I.e. colorful, flamboyant, disturbing. Now for the interesting stuff. This creature is an established ripper in sex biz circles, but really these fingers, extend from petty thieves to off-the-books muscle, hustle, to street orphans. I never saw hustle spelled like that. Most importantly, you can never tell where the cyberware comes from exactly, but it has to have a permanent source. There's a good chance he has his fingers, okay, sorry about that one, in what's happening around Kabuki Market, as you suspected. Slugs like him fuel the smuggle racket. Anna, listen, this is really all I can do. I'm already risking a lot getting this info out to you. Please be careful. I'm serious, okay? The atmosphere at the precinct is getting real shady these days. What do I do with you? Contemporary Netrunner groups. Among all notable Netrunner groups, or cells, in recent years, Found in Translation has undoubtedly emerged as the most infamous. The four members of the group, known only by their aliases JD, AP, SK, and BPM, beats per minute, primarily target major brand dance studios and productions. The first reported cyber attacks perpetrated by Found in Translation, FIT, were breaches of studio data fortresses that contain brain dance files slated for release. They made slight adjustments to the recording data in order to replace positive emotions towards corporations with hot-blooded hate and to erase corporate logos that were planted for promotional purposes. In July 2076, after a fit-altered version of the Braindance Badlands raid hit the market in the Pacific Northwest, many consumers took to the streets of Seattle in a surge of violent anti-corporate riots. Following the incident, studios tightened security measures and law enforcement authorities formally recognized FIT as a terrorist cell that posed a significant risk to public safety and order. In response, FIT adapted its tactics rather than solely launching attacks on Braindance producers. They began to infiltrate domestic and commercial Braindance units to corrupt or alter data. Their most recent data manipulation attacks on the Braindance's Wasteland Fury and Slave to the Supervisory Board have cemented their reputation as a formidable netrunner cell that refuses to yield to outside pressure. What am I doing with you, lady? You won't talk to me. I can't even bump you. I have to kill her, otherwise I'm going to fail the thing. Seriously? Will you talk now? God. Sorry. Oh my God! Archive conversation between Anna Hamill and Robert... Who? Kowalski, it says. I'm reading the scroll and it's on the right side. Well, that's sad I didn't want to end up that way. Anna Hamill says, Captain, if you want me to drop this case, I'll need your request in writing. Anna, be reasonable here. Anna says, Anna, be a good girl. Anna, behave. Anna, don't rock the boot. Robert says, I've always liked you, which is why I have something to tell you. She says, on the edge of my seat. Robert says, sometimes it's the right call. To let it go? Give up? To look out for yourself. Thanks for the tip. Robert says, report that the investigation stalled, that the intel you got was bunked, that the Kabuki market isn't a hotbed for anything but Asian food, and of course some petty bootleg cyberware, but nothing you wouldn't find anywhere else in town. Do yourself a favor and close the book on this one. Anna says, again, appreciate the expert advice. Glad I wasn't wrong about you, Captain. Robert says, this is the last time I'll say it. Let it go. Sure. Consider it considered. Leave the area. Well, I took care of it, didn't I? Not the way I wanted it to. I guess that was the wrong answer of the two to give her. We are leaving the area. Sad story of Anna Hamill. How far do I have to leave the area? Done. Job complete.
Real shame about that cop.
I know.
I thought you'd handle things differently. Like, I don't know, using words?
I did.
Ugh. Get closed.
She didn't like the words. I didn't see either of them as really good choices. One was I was trying to warn her, the other one that I can tell her who was after her. They both seem equally... Like, I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, That's that. We're still in Kabuki area. There's not a whole hell of a lot to do around here. At least not that we've seen. As an assault. Just before I get off, just Agent Saboteur. Is that actual quest? Or is it just a thing? I guess I'll be that way, somewhere. Yeah, we're just checking out this Agent Saboteur next. There's undiscovered stuff, too. SOS, Merc needed. Rescue the person located here. Maybe we'll go to a few of these things. I like doing these little things. Just clearing it out. I mean, we know we got some major stuff to take care of, but I just kind of want to make a sweep of the area. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.